I want to share with you some more one-roll Yahtzees which have been sent in by a number of our viewers. And there's a few reasons I want to share these. Firstly, because I said I would. People have gone to a lot of trouble making these videos and I really think we should share them. Secondly, it's a pretty cool thing to see. You'll remember from previous videos, there's only a 1 in 1,296 chance of rolling one. So when you get it, it's pretty good. And lastly, I think it's fascinating to see how people react when they finally roll one.
Yes!
So let's go through some more viewer videos. Some of them are quite funny. Some of them are a bit strange. Here, Anthony rolls 5 fours.
There it is.
A bit over par there, but what an effort. And how's this for a reaction from Bill Vincent?
I did it!
Did you
catch
yours?
Now, here's the Benton family going for glory. I'm not sure the kids were too into it, to be honest, but perhaps it was a chance to stay up late. If so, their luck was out. Because it only took 54 rolls. Jacob here hit pretty much a par score of 1,300 rolls. But what a reaction.
Oh! I got it! I was about to pick it up.
James Foster here hit the jackpot with his 802nd roll. And I know it took him 802 rolls because he sent me every single one of them in real time. Jesse Davis thought many hands would make light work. Clever thinking, but remarkably, it took them a combined 5,064 rolls until this happened. 17-year-old Josh looks like he broke out the fancy bowl for this attempt. Now, Lorenzo here did it with software. I don't think that's quite getting into the spirit of things. But clever anyway. Here's Matthew.
I did it.
Yes, you did. And another Matthew who really put in the hard yards.
1639. And 1639, there it is.
And now, two Tylers, 1,471 rolls. And two-handed Tyler, who did it in just 245 rolls.
Yes!
Now, Mike Tilly here started with a plate. He clearly got sick of the noise. And there was a lot of it, because here we go. 3,951 rolls until this.
Yes! I got it!
Now, Patient Powley was rewarded with my favourite Yahtzee. 5 sixes. And another all sixer, but this one took just 143 rolls. Hello, Rochelle.
Hi, Brady. I'm sitting around at home waiting for the police to call me back. I filed a report about some credit card fraud. My online report didn't get accepted for some reason, so I'm waiting for an officer to call me back. That always takes forever. So I figured, while I'm waiting around, I may as well try to roll a Yahtzee.
Now, Rochelle's effort took so long, she even changed hairstyles.
1,116 rolls. It took me 2 days. Here are my hash marks. So let's recap. After only 106 rolls, the police called me back.
Robson here gets extra points for the number file branding. And for over 3 hours of effort. Here's William Alves. And I don't know how to pronounce your name, Frume, but you were definitely one of our more excited dice rollers.
I got 5 threes!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Now Simon from Germany, who's already forgiven me for not being able to pronounce his surname, did the business in less than 2 hours.
Yeah.
And here's Javier, who rolled these strange poker dice 2,559 times.
Yeah!
Stephen Christie rolled these five fives in 1,190 rolls. But he thought that last dice looked a bit dodgy, so he had another go at rolling a Yahtzee. And the second time, it took him about 400 rolls. Stowe Farrell took an impressive 525 rolls to roll five fives.
Yes!
And he tells me he hit four of a kind 11 times before the big moment.
Oh. I did it.
And finally, fellow Australian Simon Brown. And this reaction, well, it sounds a bit familiar.
That's it. I've done it. I've rolled a Yahtzee.
But I've done it. I have rolled a Yahtzee. That must be an Australian thing. Feel free to keep sending in your one-roll Yahtzees. I actually really enjoy watching them. And you know I'll make another video.